video. I hope you're all doing okay. Today I'm going to be covering an acrylic infill. I don't think I've done one of these videos yet, so I thought that I would film a recent client that I did and show you the process of an acrylic infill, just so that you can see the whole steps that I go through and see what products I'm using and basically just see how to do it, because I know that obviously if you're a beginner and you're only doing the acrylic infill process the first time, I just know it's helpful to sort of watch somebody else do it so that you can sort of get a grasp of the whole process. So yeah, I hope this helps you, and yeah, let's get into it. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to grab my barrel bit on my e-file and just file off the design, and I'm going to be taking some length off as well, just because they were getting a little bit long and the client just wanted to take the length down a little bit. So I'm just going to be going over now and doing that with my e-file. So now I'm just going to go in with my hand file and I'm going to reshape them. So the client wanted to keep the shape, so keeping them almond. Obviously I did take some length down, so I just needed to reshape them. that that's done, I'm going to go in with my cuticle bit and I'm just going to be getting rid of any grown out cuticles and just giving them a tidy up really with my nippers as well and getting rid of any excess cuticle. Now I'm going to be grabbing my sanding band. This is a 240 sanding band because it's just to go around the cuticle area. So obviously because I'm near the natural nail, I just want to keep my sanding band quite fine. So this helps me get rid of any excess cuticle that might still be on the nail bed and also to etch the natural nail obviously that's grown out and get it ready for the acrylic application. Once that's all done, I'm going to go in with my dehydrator and primer. I use the NSI dehydrator and primer, as you've probably seen in my other videos. And that will be the last step of my prep. So that is all the nails ready now for my acrylic application. So now I'm going to go in with my application. I'm using glass slippers to infill, and that is by Glitterbells. And I'm also using my Glitterbells size 10 brush. So what I like to do with my infill is that I place the bead just above where the acrylic has grown out, so half on the natural nail, half on the acrylic, and I push back the acrylic into the cuticle area, just making sure that it is flush to the cuticle, and swipe round just to make sure that there's none left over on the cuticle. So now that's done, I'm going to go in again with my 100 file from NSI, and I'm just going to be refining the shape again, filing down my application. Once that's done, I'm going to be going in again with my barrel bit. I just like to go around the cuticle just to make sure that it is as flush as possible. Obviously, there shouldn't be any ledge or anything, so it's basically just to get down any of the acrylic that might be a little bit bulky around the cuticle. Just make sure it's nice and flush. I'm just going to give them a buff now. So for this set, the client came to me with a design that she wanted. So I did my best to obviously replicate that. So for the colours, I chose Bonanza and D014 and Daisy from the gel bottle. So she wanted the thumb, index finger and little finger with the pink. She wanted a full glitter ring finger and a glitter ombre on the middle finger. So here you'll see me just creating that design. I forgot to mention earlier, the original design that she was after was a polka dot on the little finger, but she changed her mind when I applied the white gel, so she changed it to the pink colour, so we just switched that up. Obviously the gel wasn't set, so I could just wipe it away and reapply the different colour. That's all done. I'm just going to go in with my high shine no wipe top coat and let them set for 60 seconds. Just applying my Kiki London Sweet Peach cuticle oil. And then that is the set all done. So there you go, guys. I hope you found that helpful. Thank you so much for watching. Please remember to like and subscribe and follow me on my other socials. It's at The Nail Room by G on Instagram and TikTok. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.